is like snow.
Uh-huh.
And then I would say, what do you do with that? You stop it. You know, you expose it more. You give more exposure. So hopefully that will turn out to be a reasonable photograph of the thing. Is that the way to do it? You give more exposure when there's lots of white?
No, you close it down. Oh, in the source of light?
It's like when you're using the camera meter, it's showing like there's lots of light.
Yeah, so you open it up. Right, you open it up. Because the camera closes it down to what they call 18% gray.
Getting like the colorant to be more infused into the you know, into the material, into that rock, but that's really, you know, would be really hard to do. I mean, it's so
to get it infused into it. You mean?
Yeah.
To get it to be
like, how would you do that?
You mean like?
was left.
All right.